All right, what am I gonna get? I just want a rank. Give me a rank, maybe? That'd be kind of nice, you know? Just like, I bet you that was a rank. I feel it in me, guys. I always miss a rank by one as well. Yo, pick a beach rank! What? Oh my gosh! GG! What the heck? That's going out to you guys. That's going out to you guys. You guys are getting the rank. Comment your IGN down below and freaking like the video, guys. And you have a chance to win the beast rank. What's going on and welcome to an episode of Factions Live. Today I am joined with Odyssey Matrix and his freaking channel is below. But yeah, so how are you doing, dude?
Dude, I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
Dude, I'm doing amazing. So basically, dude, this one dude, his name was like, what was it again? Is it in chat?
Is he on the server right now? Is he on the server? Do you know what faction he's in?
It was like Sertrum. I don't know. He's not online.
Okay.
It's a crazy name. But yeah, he sold me the Spawnerade.
Spawnerade? Have you been there yet?
Well, I've gotten the TP there, but I haven't checked it.
Okay. Do you know what kind of spawner is there? Did he say what kind of spawners were there?
Or
did
no,
he just say Spawnerade?
He did not.
Have they started making the spawners up top? Or have they
started making the spawners up top?
I'm pretty sure that they were gonna make the spawners.
There's actually a piece of this here.
What says? Whoa! Oh, jeez.
I have jelly legs on. So. Oh,
hey, dude.
I mean,
I've been going down there.
It's so nice and cozy.
Is okay.
Oh, what the heck, I'm in.
Here I go.
I'm in, dude. Oh, wait, oh. I hear Blaze.
Yo, my gosh!
Come in here.
Okay, dude. Hold up, dude.
Get in here.
What is it? No way!
Dude, go with no water! Go with water! Get out of here, Blaze! It's mine!
No, we need to claim this. Claim it.
Claim two.
I got you.
Oh, crap. Okay. Okay, go for the spawners immediately, dude. Where'd you go?
Okay, I'll go for the IGs. Oh, there's only one. Well, I need that.
Wait, there's an IG?
One IG? Are you serious?
Okay, oh, dude, cover that up. Yeah, yeah. That's already 650k, dude.
One IG is better than nothing. All right, bam. All right, there you go. Iron Golem Spawn. Did you get all the blaze?
Dude, how could I have gotten all the blaze in that time? You're crazy.
Okay. I'll check the Earl. Okay. Yo, dude, they must have been. Okay, what's this? Ooh, Kojime.
Wait.
Okay, he's just terrain.
What do you mean?
He was only 20 minutes ago. It's this guy's base. Kojime's base,
no.
Don't raid, please.
That explains why there were so many entities. When I checked, there were 21. No jokes, please.
20. Okay, let's get all these, dude. Oh my gosh. How much are blaze spawners worth, you know?
350k each.
Well, that's not too bad. That's not too shabby.
It's not too bad. It's amazing. That's over. Yeah. How many spawners did you just get?
I got 4.
I got 10. So.
Jeez,
right, let's
14,
make sure none
and I got one IG.
Wait, 14 times 350. That's more than 4 million.
Yeah, wait, our hopper is rare or no?
Yeah, go for the hoppers, dude.
Our hoppers rare?
Yeah, dude. The hoppers are pretty not amazing.
Well, are they expensive? Or
I'm not sure, but take them. I mean, why not?
All right, dude. Might as well.
Kojima's base. Don't raid Plus. I work on this.
Yeah. Wait, what rank is this guy? Hold up. He's just a default.
He must have a friend or something.
Yeah, he must. Okay, is there anything else in this base? Why didn't he make it so close to the surface is what I want to know.
That is really, really close.
Oh, jeez.
Like, here, wait. Let's build out of here. And
okay. I got you.
Wait. I see a hopper.
That's my hand.
No. Here, get out of the way.
Oh.
Don't build up in hoppers. Okay, wait. Serious talk, dude. I think there's a sky vault.
No, there's not.
Dude, look up. Just look up.
There's not a sky vault.
There's a freaking cauldron.
Yo, what is that?
I think. Is that a cauldron?
there's not a sky vault.
No. Okay, wait. Stop. Seriously?
Unless
serious
it's talk? This guy's base.
No. Sky. I got that word sky vault stuck in my head, and I almost attempted to go to a nunny. Dude, it sounds
there's
like
no way.
Don't build up to it yet. Oh,
there actually is something in the
dude,
sky.
I'm suffocating. Ow. Ow. Let me out.
I got you.
Ow. Dude, what the heck?
Okay. Yo, right. Did I actually see that? What is that?
Wait, where'd it go? I don't see it anymore.
I see it. I still see it. Okay, well, we might as well grab some blocks.
Grab some blocks. I'll wait for you.
Watch me? Oh, thanks, dude.
Yeah, dude, I'm just nice like that.
Is there any blocks in the shop?
I guess my render distance was just rendered in all the way. I don't know.
What? Dude, I think shop's a little messed up either.
You did see that cauldron, though, right?
I see something in this guy.
Or that? Oh, wait, no. I bet you that's a brewing stand.
Yo, where's the... Oh, my gosh, dude. Where's the blocks?
Are brewing stands visible? Dude, just go to our vault and grab some out of the chests. Okay. The building chests.
Wait, what's this? Oh, I got you. Or wait. I'll buy stone. Okay. TPA target.
TPS.
Okay, this is probably what he did. That's probably his spawner base. And then up here is, like, his vault. That's what
but
I'm...
But the dude never told me about this.
Maybe he didn't even know. Wait, I can't see it anymore. Probably because I just TP'd.
I need to thank him. I mean, I need to pay him, I feel like.
Did you pay him or you just gave it
to
me?
No, he just gave it to me, dude. I was literally chilling at my base and he messaged me, hey, I got a raid. And I totally thought he was going to... Wait, that's a crafting table, isn't it?
Is there a crafting table?
Wait, stop for a sec.
I got you.
What is that?
Oh, no, it's a cauldron.
Yeah, okay, that is a cauldron. Dude, your voice is getting a little bit laggy.
Is it laggy? I'm
no,
sorry.
It's good now. It's good now, dude. Okay. I swear, I'm sorry. Don't open up.
Yeah, it's definitely a cauldron. I can see it. Yeah. I can see it clear, crystal clear now. Oh,
okay,
wait,
we're gonna.
Okay,
dude,
where do you say my name in chat?
We're going to.
What are our cores aren't too far out, actually. What?
Don't open up a chest until we're both on there.
Okay.
And then I will tell you what chest to open. Or okay. We'll just tell each other what chest, because honestly. I hate when, like, somebody gets an amazing chest in some ways.
Oh, it's a sky vault.
Oh, yes. Wait, so that vault down below is pretty rich, but that was a non-donator.
It was pretty rich. Well, I mean, the blaze... How did he get so... Oh, he must have rushed the nether. That's probably what he did.
I mean, I did that like, last episode, bro.
He might have. I don't know. How could he have gone that many, though? Okay, it's not, like, a big sky vault, but, like...
Alright, I'm gonna throw my blocks out. Don't open up a chest yet.
Okay, I'm gonna open up this corner.
No, one sec.
Okay, check out everything.
Alright,
are you ready, dude?
Let's get rid of this cauldron. It's really...
Okay.
Where'd it go?
Oh, dude, it's killing me. Say, home raid. Dude, he's killing me. Are you ready?
Wait, what?
Boom. Oh, 32 TNT.
Oh, no.
Alright, ready?
There's nothing in this chest either.
Uh-oh. Ooh!
Ooh, take it.
Is there any gear?
Yo! Whoa!
Yo! Open up this chest!
Dude, there's Einstein! Go!
There's Einstein! We're Einstein! You hear that, dude?
Oh, yeah, dude. Do you see all the ores,
wait. Where do we store this? The
our
mod
vault,
base?
Dude?
The mod base?
Our vault.
Our vault? Oh,
here.
Okay.
Here,
are we storing
in the top chests or whatever. We'll organize
top
it later.
Chest.
I'm so selling all these ores, dude, at the end of the episode.
And I'm so selling all these ores, dude.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Dude, I got 5 mushroom eggs, dude. We got some mushroom.
5 mushroom eggs, dude. I got 5 mushroom. Okay, dude,
okay,
the armor
is amazing.
This guy
just messaged me saying he's inside the Era mod base, even though we were just there. All right, dude. So, seems... I was a little bit legit. Oh, there's some swords here, dude.
Einstein
swords.
We need swords. Dude, this
Einstein
has sword? To be an Einstein donator.
Oh, wait, slash near. Nope, nobody nearby.
Wait, what do you mean slash near?
You can use slash near to see if anyone's nearby.
What the heck?
Nearby.
What did we get?
I knew that was a command. I just most servers you don't get that on, so.
Ooh. I mean, like, okay.
I don't know. Okay, well, if this is his vault, or if this is his sky vault, then, or the guy's vault that we just raided. This is a sky vault, then I don't know how he has all this Einstein stuff. Because he's just a default.
He has to live with someone else, dude.
Speed 2s, strength 2s. Is that it? Oh,
no,
dude,
all obby and TNT.
Yo! There's pumpkin pie.
Oh. Come on, fudge you. Dude, I was like expecting, like, oh my gosh, a god apple or something.
Your TNT is better. I mean, pumpkin pie is better, dude. Alright, well, is that it? Oh, actually, I'm gonna get some TNT. Is that it?
I mean, it probably is.
I think so, dude. It's time to blow it up. Do slash jelly legs. You have jelly legs.
Do I have jelly legs?
If you do slash jelly legs.
Wait, slash, let me make sure it's on. Slash.
Yeah.
Alright.
Do slash jelly. Alright. Are you ready?
Yeah, dude, go for it.
That's a ready face. Ah! Oh, yes.
Wait for me.
Dude, that scream. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Dude.
That literally, I tried to bow you and your freaking arrow bounces off.
But, it's raining.
It's raining. It's pouring. Oh, I have an idea. Trust me, dude. I'm always right.
It's a bright idea.
Half the time.
Oh, God.
Go. I believe I can fly.
You can fly though.
Dude, land in the hole, land in the hole. Oh no, we built out of it. Never mind. Dude, I'd be so good at dropper maps, I freaking swear. Alright, dude, one moment, guys, we'll be right back. Alright, what am I gonna get? I just want a rank. Give me a rank, maybe? That'd be kinda nice, you know? I just like. I bet you that was a rank. I feel it in me, guys. I always miss a rank by one as well. Yo, we got beach rank! What? Oh my gosh! GG! What the heck? That's going out to you guys! You guys are getting the rank! Comment your IGN down below! And freaking like the video, guys! And you have a chance to win the beast rank! Anyways, guys, if you have enjoyed it, like, it would be extremely appreciated. Once again, this recording was done with Odyssey Matrix. And, yeah, dude. Let's do it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, dude.
No puns intentionalized. But, yeah, anyways, guys, thank you for freaking watching this epic, epic raid. Literally, big shout out to Stremus or... I don't know if he's online now. No, he's not.
Like cool.
Yeah. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If we can go ahead and aim for 60 likes for another lab hunt or chest hunt, as you guys may see it, next episode, it's gonna be freaking insane. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next episode of Faction. And don't forget to subscribe to Odyssey.
That's me.